So we're up here on the mountain near the Sea of Galilee behind me, where we believe Jesus gave the Beatitudes. That's Matthew chapter 6, 5 and 6. And he did what's called the Sermon on the Mount. And what's amazing about the Sermon on the Mount is that after Jesus went up on the mountain and taught, the Bible says that the results were that the people marveled at his teaching because he spoke to them as one having authority and not as their scribes. You see, the Jewish people had different teachers in their days that they called the scribes. They were the experts in the Bible. But the difference between Jesus and the scribes was this. The scribes would always quote somebody else. They never spoke on their own authority. They would say, as Rabbi Hillel once said, and they would quote Rabbi Hillel. As Rabbi Shammai once said, and they quote Rabbi Shammai. Jesus didn't do that. He would say, you have heard it said, but I say to you. In other words, he came with the power and the authority of Almighty God. Thus saith the Lord. And people hung on his every word. In fact, Matthew is presenting Jesus as the new Moses. It's very interesting. Matthew, the book of Matthew is broken up into five sections, just like the writings of Moses in the Pentateuch. And so Jesus is the Moses who went up on Mount Sinai and came down with the word of God. Jesus goes up on a mountain and he teaches the truth of God's word in an authoritative way. There was nobody like Moses, and there's nobody like Jesus. It's a great place.